looking at the sun, and you can see up there, 10 o'clock position, two massive sunspots. I'm using the Hoya Pro Indy 1000 filter. I zoom into it, you can see two of them together. I can only see them two. I've been looking around to see if there's any more, and now I can only see them two. They're quite large though, to be honest. It's about the biggest sunspots I've seen. We'll just let it pass. It's loud, will it? Where is it? Where is it?
It's in the...
down there. See, down the North Mall. Vale. I'm going to love it. See, but I know... See, I know the part you mean, though. But I don't know how it sounds, eh? ¿Qué tanto la noche? Right. Bueno, pues no ve que no se nos va a dar. So you can see the massive sunspot. Just gonna grab some pictures of it. And then I'll get ready for the fall. Hello, are you leaving now? Hello. It's been a really nice day as well today. Really, really hot. Not a sign of a cloud really in sense, isn't it? Apart from a bit of a haze and a bit of a low mist that there is. But apart from that, it's not been too bad. Considering. Let's watch the sunspots again. Leave it there and get ready for filming the actual sunfall. I'm going to show you about that. Where it is. See, not long to go now. See now the colour changes.